Now, no one believed me last week since you were out taking care of autograph signings, taking other bookings, doing other things that you had loaned me the title of show at the Bluebird Festival while you were gone. These fans try to say that you were ducking and dodging people. So, first off, let me apologize for these idiots who need these idiots. Pay no attention to him. He's had too many supplements. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you the number one contender and his opponent. Ladies and gentlemen, these two are the best men in the
John!
Yeah.
God.